The first thing I should tell you is that I lived here until I was 11, but I wasn't allowed inside half the rooms. After my brother Milton disappeared, Mom sealed them up. Each bedroom has a story. And some of them seem a little hard to believe. I don't believe in ghosts. But something always felt wrong about the house. Coming back, I finally know what it is. There's just too much of it. But if you know anything about the Finch family, you know the stories have at least one thing in common. Someone always dies at the end.
Cuts me and tortures my soul. I'm no child of destiny and no fortune's son. I've just chased you so long now, I'm too weak to run. A new day is here, but nothing is new. Alone in my room,